say goodnight and I love everything you do. Call me fucking dumb for the stupid shit I do. Wanna run back with you. Really, I'm just not sure.
Welcome back to the vlog, everyone. I'm currently in
a fork in the grass. What's the point?
Honey, come on.
Party's gone slower.
You
got sober.
Is that a human?
There's orange juice in the kitchen. Bought for the children. It's yours if you want it.
You got it.
Glad you could visit. Feels like I've been ready for you.
Ruby has a hypothesis, an assumption based
turns
on
out to be right
an assumption based on no information.
Right, Ruby, you're so smart. What should we do?
Well,
but then we would need batteries.
Oh my god, they literally look like toilet rolls.
Yeah.
They are. Are they toilet rolls?
They're toilet rolls.
Yeah.
Good morning from Tofino.
We are on the Tonkin Trail right now. We've just come down to the viewpoint. It is so gorgeous here. And we also just found a geocache, which I haven't seen one of those in so long.
Mayo in.
Mayo's house. I wrote enjoy the mayo, it's all we had.
A whole bunch of starfish here. So cool. I've never seen a starfish in the wild before.
There's so many. They look so chill. It's so gooey.
It's a crab. Patrick, where's SpongeBob?
This little shop in Tofino, and they had this amazing little starfish ring, and I loved it. Oh, I don't know if I should. So I was like, I'll sleep on it and maybe come back today. And now it's like the universe has given me a reason, so we're gonna go get that later and I'll show you because it's so cute.
Camping thing, yeah. For the night.
Falls. We woke up in Campbell River this morning and we went to watch the sunrise down at the beach, which was so pretty. And today we're on our way down to Victoria. We'll be in Victoria tonight and then tomorrow we're going back over to Vancouver for one night. And then the next day we're flying back to camp. I haven't really explained to you guys what the hell I'm doing here in Canada, but I only have 2 more weeks left of camp and then I don't know what I'm doing after that. I've got no plans. But I'll bring you guys along, of course.
Hey,
good morning from Mount Douglas.
We are still at Port Douglas, but we're at, no, not Port Douglas, Mount Douglas. There's green algae in the water here. It's a bit grim, so we didn't go in, but it was so nice. We sat here for about an hour, just writing and chilling. But we're actually gonna go back to Victoria now because we have a ferry to catch later back to Vancouver. And then tomorrow we fly home, or home to camp, which is at 6 a.m. So we're actually not gonna book any accommodation tonight. So we're just gonna roam the streets tonight and then head to the airport really early.
I wanna press this into my book.
We're on the ferry back to Vancouver now. Once we get to Vancouver, I'm not really sure what we're doing. We could get one bed at a shitty hostel.
Nah.
No? What would be the point? It's 3:10 in the morning. We did pretty well. We now have to get changed and go to the airport.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Sorry.
No pressure.
You're over my head.
I've been ready.
Somewhere in Germany, but I
that is helpful. I don't know why I'm doing this.